What's happening, everybody? Danny Punk's live here in Upland, California. Check it out behind me, right there. This establishment right here. Polly's used to be, I think this was a little horror, hair shop of horror. Anyways, fun little fact about this building. I got a buddy who does ghost adventures, and this building is possibly haunted. He brought out his spirit box, and a bunch of crazy spooky crap happened there in that time. So pretty neat, man. But yeah, beautiful Upland, California. I'm here to get some coffee here at Rad and check out this new nostalgic 90s/80s shop called the Nitty and Gritty. Let's check it out. Here it is, the Nitty and Gritty. Check out this display they have right here. You know, this is dedicated to Stranger Things. Look at that. Dungeons and Dragons. See, it's like a Stranger Things display right here, right in the very, very front here. So, can't wait to check this place out, man. I hear a lot of good things about this place. Yeah, let's go check it out. Man, check this place out right off the bat. Just felt like I stepped in the 90s. Pretty gnarly, man. Check this thing out. Big ol' Demogorgon. And they got comic books, movies, VHSs. Look at this, more Stranger Things stuff. Stranger Things is very popular, man. If you haven't seen it, it's pretty good. It takes place in the 80s. And yeah, a lot of nostalgia in that show as well. Getting a better look at this angle. Look at that, is Will Byers right there getting choked out. This whole display is awesome. They have movie posters galore, man. Check out these throwback hats right here. Look at all these more movie posters. You got Monsters, Goosebumps, Creature of the Black Lagoon, Phantom of the Opera, Texas Chainsaw. Look at the Legends, and then of course you gotta have Scream, and one of my all-time favorites right here. All right, we have some Simpson toys. Check this out, some TMNT, some Monsters, SpongeBob, Beavis and Butthead action figures. Check out these guys. You got some comic books, man. Oh my gosh, look at these VHS's, man. TMNT 2, TMNT 3, Harriet the Spy, Casper. Look at the list goes on. Bunch of classics. Can't help but notice this Furby with the little spikes on his head. And then of course they got some crazy demon Luciferby craziness, man. You got some more VHS's. What? They got mall rats. One of my favorites too, Point Break. Phantoms. Affleck was the bomb at Phantoms, yo. And check this out, you got Reagan action figure. Some geeky tikis. Oh, that's a Freddy Krueger tiki. And you got a Yak Yak. Oh, check this out, this is awesome. Milo from The Descendants. Check him out, he's rad. We got some masks up here. Check this out, man. Frankenstein, some Dracula. Look at these action figures right here. Monster, the Monster Mash. The Monster Mashup of action figures. Wolfman, the Mummy. That's awesome. Frankenstein. Is it Frankenstein or is that Frankenstein's monster? Comment down below, let me know. If you're a 90s kid just like myself, check this out. R.L. Stine's Goosebumps. They have a crap ton of books. I've read so many of these as a kid. Didn't really watch the show too much, but I do remember a couple episodes. Especially that one. That one too. Look at all these books. Man, these bring me back. Look at this. Monster Blood. I remember that big ass rat. I remember this one as well. The one in particular one I remember, that lady put on the mask. I think it was this one. Put on the mask and ended up becoming her face. That's the mask right there. Oh crap. Speaking of which, scared the hell out of me as a kid. Oh no, we have Slappy the Dummy. My cousin would definitely love this. Take this him. Check him out. And you got movie posters right here. You got Practical Magic, Ghostbusters, Jawbreaker, Airheads, all sorts of movie posters. Check that out, Mallrats. Man, the list goes on and on and on. Remember when I first heard about this place, I just saw the, it was only this E.T. figure hanging out in the front window. Oh, look at that. That's a sick poster right there. One of my favorites, Rocky Horror Picture Show. But yeah, E.T. was just chilling where the Demon Gorgons were. Now he's here with some headphones, with the Lucifer-y shirt on, watching his own movie, I guess. Awesome mixtape. And then you got the Fangoria, magazines. This is sick. This brings me back to so much throwbacks, man. Check this out. Just every corner you turn, you just say boom, a slap back into the past. You got a bunch of Care Bears, Hello Kitty, Spice Girl Barbies. When's the last time you've seen those? When's the last time you've seen the Spice Girl CD? To all my Scream fans, check it out. They have Stab merch, more magazines, Scream. I'm not a big fan of this franchise, but it's still pretty cool seeing it. They got some skateboards in here, some South Park skateboards, Kyle, Cartman, Kenny, Stan, and then it looks like there's a Beavis and Butthead skateboard as well. Pretty sick. They have stickers galore. Check it out. All these stickers. Different types of movies. The Little Saints from back in the 90s. Look at, they got Garbage Pail Kids. Which I used to collect these cards back in the day. More stickers. MTV stickers. Daria. Beavis and Butthead. And then they have this Eddie Munson collection. Has stickers, pins, and all that good stuff. It comes with this cool VHS little box set. Man, this place is really cool. It was like a back to the future, man. Just going back to the past and just reliving it, man. That was sick. But check this out. I just found out the person who owns Nitty Gritty owns Rad Coffee as well. And right next to Rad, that used to be Daddy-O's, is gonna be the Cosmic Bakery. So looks like these guys in fact did buy this place right here. And this, so Rad owns all three of these little shops. Fresh off the press, and it's time to get in here and get some coffee. Support your local coffee shops, people. Hey man, you know me, man. I had to stop in here and get me a coffee real quick. You know me and the punk rock kid over here. Got some Black Flag. Get some coffee, man. This is one of my favorite Hemmings right here. The Milo. Got some Misfits posters, bunch of throwbacks. Love this too. Just the original logo. Of course, you got merchandise. You got coffee mugs, of course. And coffee. And this is what we're working with today. From Rad, Cookies and Scream. Haven't had this one since I first came here, like 4 or 5 years ago. So yeah, give this a go. It's a nice little blazing out here right now. He's kind of hot for a coffee, but I got a nice coffee, so can't complain too much. Oh, that's good. I haven't had one of these in forever. Usually I get the cinnamon toast, but like I said, it's been a little nostalgic today. You know, I figured go a little nostalgic with this, with the Cookies and Scream. Man, the Nitty Gritty was a cool shop, man. It was like walking into like a little mini Comic-Con or something. It was really sick. You know, I love this area of Upland. right here on 2nd Street, man. It's cool, man. There's a bunch of, a lot of throwbacks, nostalgic, being a little punk rock skater kid from the 90s and being a punk rock skater dude from now. It's just cool, man. It just brings back good memories and brings back just joy, man. Just how simple things are, man. So pretty sick, man. Nitty and Gritty, rad coffee. Yeah, it doesn't get better than this. And that's gonna do it for today here in Upland, California. Rad coffee, Nitty and Gritty. Man, good times, like I said. A lot of nostalgia today. I'm just gonna go home and go play some Nintendo 64 now. All right, the vlog is over. Just in case you're wondering what I picked up, I got this Surfer Boy pizza pin. I also got this Nitty and Gritty pin support. I got this Hellfire Club sticker. And I had to get this right here, man. I had to get Milo. Check him out, dude. Comes a little microphone, a little piece of toilet paper. Huh? Come on, people, let me tell you who I am. Just another stupid American. Shut your mouth and go home. Sick.